As you can tell, tonight is Saturday Anarchy, just one day away from Genesis, which is tomorrow night, exactly tomorrow.
It's a new year,
you'll be
and
seeing
and I, for one, can't wait
Justin
to see
Storm
what
and Alien,
WWE
Christopher Knight,
us.
Me, versus Matthew Henry, the winner, well, from tonight, the Beat the Clock Challenge. For the ultra-violent title, more tag team competition for the titles tomorrow to see who will fight for the tag titles tomorrow. More from the women's division. It's going to be a huge night, full of shockers, full of just everything. Oh, hey.
What's up?
What's up, Justin?
I can't believe it. We're almost already. Literally, only 24 hours away from me getting my hands on Alien Quinn.
I gotta ask you one thing, Justin.
And what's that?
What is going on through your mind about tomorrow? If you lose, your career's over. That must be taking a toll on your mind. Just, you're going through so much to fight Alien Quinn. Why is that?
Because I'll tell you now.
There's no quit in these guys.
He disrespected me. Disrespected my brother AJ Frost. And anyone else that he has disrespected, he's gonna understand not to disrespect any of EXW. If anybody that anyone should be disrespecting is this crowd. Because they don't understand how much we do in this ring for them.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain
the
WWE Universe.
I hate the crowd as well, so we got something in common on there. But I know you're going to kick Alien's ass. I know you are. I mean, you've got
to
be training, right?
In there. But
what do you even need training?
Well, you know,
TEW Hall of Famer. Along with me. Hi, everybody.
Yep.
But anyways.
Now, that is actually a good idea. Like, literally, a good thing to ask. Right there. That is a good thing to ask. A good question. Am I training? I'm going to tell you. I bet. I'm going to say this now. Alien was my tag partner. Me and him got the tag titles.
You have to assume that
now,
is one of the favorite nights of the year for the referee.
He,
right? I mean,
to me,
no rules to
is now dead.
The only thing they
but
have
at the time,
declaring a winner.
He was to me one of my best friends. And now he went and turned his back on me, trying to say all these conspiracies are the reason behind me. If they are, then why in the hell am I still standing here? If there were all these conspiracies to be true, I wouldn't be sitting here saying
you can bet
that
every superstar
they're
on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back.
And
to see which one
thing
of
is,
out,
I will
victorious.
Say this: am I training together? Me and him both did at times. I'm training right now. a lot. He knows my background of how I fight, my techniques. I know him. Thing is, tomorrow, hell is breaking loose in the Hell in the Cell.
Mm-hmm. Well,
you have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
I gotta ask you something else. It's not involving, well, I'm just gonna go ahead and say it. Is there any matches besides the ones you've already said, or will we be finding that out tonight? Is this tonight that we're gonna be finding out the rest of the matches, or are you gonna say it right now?
Well, you'll be finding out a lot of things.
What about AJ Frost?
Yeah, like that. He will have a match tonight as well as tomorrow. That's if it works out. A bunch of the matches are going to go on tonight. You'll see what happens. And while the match card of it, we already have some up, and you see him. If David Gage loses tonight, that means that tomorrow, Nate Evans and David Gage are in a Hell in the Cell as well. I want to tell you this now. Before you get into anything else, around here is where the cell is going to be. It's going to be right around here. I've been in these.
Right around here, huh?
Yeah, I've been right around.
I've been in one.
What do you mean we? I've been in one before. They're not the matches that you're fully aware of what's always going to happen. And
I know what match you've already put me in, and I know you've been in one. A ladder match.
I've been a lot of ladders.
Yeah, I've seen them. And I have a lot of respect for you. Enough to call you a friend or a mentor sometime.
I'll say this now. I've went in a six-man tag team against Alien at Psychopathic Showdown, but I never fought Alien Quinn. And
well, John Marksman has. You could ask him.
Thing is, I might have to go and ask DJ Youngblood for some tips. But
just my DJ Youngblood. Now about David Gage, you brought him up earlier.
Yeah.
What was it like hiring him? Being in the same room as him, just giving him the contract. What was that like? I mean, really, that had to be scary.
Well, me and David knew each other for a long time. And I, for one, can't wait to see what the next 12 months of WWE action brings us. And he never brought up the fact about wrestling until I brought it up to him. And he was fully on for it. And I'll tell you this now. You do not want to be on that guy's bad side. You do not.
Yeah, I can tell.
And if he loses tonight against the Samurai Nate Evans, I don't know what he's gonna pull in the Hell in the Cell.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. Do you think the Fallen Wolves can do it tonight? DJ Youngblood and Jacob Hunter.
That's actually a really good thing. I'm gonna sit here and say,
can they get a winning streak or just win at least?
I'm gonna sit here and tell you this now. I don't know. I do not know. Me and them are good friends, but I do not know. The way they came in here, they haven't won. They haven't been on the same page.
They lost to the Knockout Mafia, who, sadly, they lost to the Fabulous Hybrids. So they will be going on to the tag titles at Genesis tomorrow night. And they also lost to Marksman and Travis Buck.
Now, thing is, I will say this to you about the fact about Alien and what I'm out here for.
Sometimes the best offense
I want to let
defense,
you know
exactly
much as everyone that I don't care if they cheer me or boo me anymore. But for everybody to know. Genesis, you're going to see some new things. A lot of shocking things, okay? But, I'm telling you now, only reason why I'm doing this match, Christopher,
who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as
to
mine,
stop
Cole.
The conspiracy bullshit. It needs to fucking end. And the only way it's going to end.
Does.
The only way it's going to end is if I shut that little piece of shit motherfucker's mouth.
Right. That's exactly what I
and that's what
see.
I have to do.
Now, before you go, one last question. Only one last question that I have for
There's
you.
There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately only one of them.
After this, you
want
to go to
tonight.
A restaurant and get beers or something?
I don't know. I'm going to have to go and get... You're going to have to go get some more training, probably, man. Remember, you're going against... How about this? Okay, here. I'll make this up, okay? Me and you and AJ Frost and DJ Youngblood and Jacob Hart. We'll all go, the five of us, will go out after Genesis and party like...
Now.
We're 22.
Now, wait a minute. No, wait. I'm only 25, by the way. But anyways,
yeah,
I'm going to go
Don't you want to be younger?
And I'm going to give you something.
In there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
My
back
match.
In the ring now.
A ladder match. For you. As well.
Yeah.
Something you've been in.
You yeah. Now, see, I won't be able to be by this ladder. I won't.
Both of these competitors yeah, well, I will.
So, much so you're going to climb all the way up to the top and grab that briefcase.
Yeah.
You may want to get down though so you don't fall.
Yeah, I don't want to be like Jacob Hunter. I'm surprised he hasn't killed himself yet. I'm afraid he's going to. You're going to have to restrain him from ladders and tables and anything, man. And especially this.
Now,
especially this.
Before I leave, there's only one thing I can say.
I'm having
a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Me too.
The only thing I'll be able to grab in that match.
Just sitting back watching and enjoying.
You better not take this.
A chair. And maybe some other weapons. I'll have to put under the
yeah.
Two outstanding athletes
but
prove their dominance in there.
I will say this.
Like this.
Who will it be?
No, I don't know.
I like it.
But I will say this, okay?
Inside the ring.
Good luck on your match tomorrow. Right. And good luck on everyone else's matches tonight. And see ya.
Everybody watching tonight, and thank you for spending part of this holiday.
Here for Justin Storm, everybody.
Singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.